And this video is going to be a two parts. The day one and the day two will be the part one and part two.
Okay, alright guys, it's 3:30 a.m.
3:31 a.m.
So I just slept at 1:30, so it's just 2 hours for me, so it's very difficult to ride for, it's very difficult to ride just a long ride today. So I'll try and we have to get ready for that.
Okay, alright guys, we are at the meeting point. Hyderabad Central, it's 5:20 a.m. and we are about to start now. And one more guy is Suleiman joining with us at Medhipatnam Vegetable Market. So we are about to start and he is Sushant, Chaitanya, Vignesh and Suman. And it's me Vijay. Okay, we are about to start now. Suleiman, still he has not yet reached here. So I'll just make a call and get update from here. So Suleiman is here. Yeah, actually he was waiting at the vegetable market. So we are here. So at last he came and we are going to start. And now we are going to have a fuel point here. So once we are here, we will back on road and we will continue our road.
Bhaiya, metro kottukunda date kottundi. Thankful.
Okay, for the first time my fuel tank is full. So you can see the reading here. Full and it's very heavy.
Okay, we are done with our fuel and we are beginning our ride to Hampi from here. It's 375 kilometers and this video is going to be a two parts. The day one and the day two will be the part one and part two. So we tied up our bikes to our bags and everyone is ready. So we are leaving. Bye.
First stop of our fuel point and we have done 70 kilometers.
Hey, thoda break lenge.
70 kilometers from our fuel point and this is the first stop.
Thank you.
entered into Karnataka now. So you, I think you just see that, saw the bridge. So
okay, right now we are in Raichur, in Karnataka. It's 220 kilometers. There you go. Okay, pura.
Still not done. Just now it's 2 a.m. right now. I'm eating Upma and Upma is really good here.
Okay, we had our breakfast. So we are going to hit the road again. And we have to ride 160 still. Maybe we'll be reaching there by 2 p.m. Yeah. 2 p.m.
Our bikes for a couple of minutes, so I just rode this Royal Enfield, so it was good and comfortable to ride, and everyone has changed their bike. This one or this one? Pickup is good.
Breakfast corn.
Corn.
Yeah. Yeah. Easy. Yeah. From we are in Kampli. And the location is very awesome. So we just wanted to spend some time over here. And we just having some corn here. And Fishkan is taking his image pics.
But we can't go in there as we went in sunflower.
Yeah.
Sunflower.
नीचे से नीचे ऐसे अच्छा है भाई पानी ना थे इधर Okay, alright guys, this is our first visit in Hampi, Bhima's Gateway. After a tough ride of 380 kilometers. So I'm just entering into the Bhima's Gateway.
visiting Hampi.
Yeah.
Before visiting Hampi, there is a small temple here, Ganagiri Jain temple. Maybe it's a temple for Jains. It's a very small temple, but it looks very beautiful. It also seems it's a very old temple.
Few people.
Okay. We are entering into the temple. Very small and nice, beautiful place for spend few time over here. So it will be a better thing to spend some time here. Very old temple, seems very old temple, and a small temple as well. It's a Jain temple.
Buddha will be there, right?
Yes, here we can see the Buddha. Buddha's sculptures. So maybe it will be a Buddha temple. There's a dark inside. With this temple, and now we are leaving back to Hampi. And we'll continue our ride.
After 400 kilometers of ride, after
we reached Hampi, and we just came to check out some guest house so that we can check in, and then after we'll fresh up, and then we can again start our ride. So we are checking the rooms.
Okay, all right, guys. I'm just fresh up, and we got this room for 1400 for 6 members. So just have a look. Still looking?
Oh.
I'm here to have our lunch. Sorry.
Sorry.
Sorry, breakfast, sorry, dinner, sorry, snack, sorry.
We don't know what
supper,
it is.
Sorry, whatever.
Okay, after our long ride of 400 kilometers, so we have skipped our lunch. So it's 6 pm. So we are just having lunch. Lunch or dinner or snack, whatever it is.
This is awesome.
Yeah. That's the main temple, I think.
That's
the main temple. So from the hotel restaurant, you can see the temple.
Yeah.
Like that, right?
After refreshment, we started to visit few temples here nearby. So. We are going by walk because they are very nearby. It's like a few meters, so it is a walkable distance. That's the reason we started to walk this evening. It's around 6:30.
Yes, our schedule is very busy. So for now, we are going to visit two places. One is the main temple, and the other is Tungabhadra Dam. Dam or river, I don't know. Yeah, dam. So now I'm going to show you the main temple in Hampi.
That.
Yes, that's the main temple. Yeah, that's the main temple. And yes, we are going into it now. So I got information like the best time to visit this thing is evening 6. Just entering enter this temple. Actually, I did not mention what temple it is. Yeah, there is a map here.
English will can it be good?
Vijayanagara Samrajyam. Yeah, Vijayanagara
Samrajyam.
Yeah.
It was a very fruitful thing.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Vijay, Vijay, Vijay.
South.
Yeah, climate is very nice. I really love it.
Time we can cover what are these boating? Where boating is?
So we are done with this temple and.
Atto, Anjeyko.
We are at Tungabhadra Dam now, but unfortunately it was closed and we are heading back. So after the unsuccessful of Tungabhadra Dam visit, everyone
scheduled it for tomorrow.
Everyone brought amala and tasting it.
Wow.
So we are going. Yeah.